immunotherapy as opposed to chemotherapy or targeted therapy works in a way that the drug we administering to patients, the immunotherapy, manipulates in a way your own immune system to recognize cancer cells and therefore fight the cancer cells. This is different to the classical chemotherapy you may have heard about, where effectively a poison is given intravenously or per tablet into your system, which effectively, in a non-targetable way, destroys all fast-growing tissue, including your gastrointestinal system. You may get mouth ulcers, diarrhea, your bone marrow. You may have low white cells and a risk of infection. Immunotherapy works differently. As I said, it stimulates your T cells, your immune system, and other parts to recognize cancer cells. And that way, it's actually your immune system targeting the cancers. And we only help with immune therapy to get this immune system stronger, better in recognizing cancer proteins and fight cancer.